Okay. All right, here we are again with the Tuesday night Mustang League. I've already been out practicing a little bit. Been a long time since I've been on this track, so I got to get used to it again. I think I'm doing pretty good, but I look at my times and I'm
Ooh.
average as usual, so let's get going again.
What is it, four laps? Yeah, three laps.
I think it's four for qualifying. Because that threw me off lap before, not last time. Before these fucking tires warm up, that just pushes like a dump truck to me.
You really gotta forget what it's called, but brake and gas at the same time.
Yeah. I normally don't, but yeah. See, this had the old tire models on it until last week. What the hell?
Thank you, sir.
No problem.
This car just feels fucking like shit.
I think P3 has pinned it to Starkey's Bridge.
No, it's not that bad. Just gotta get the tire from
the car. Second off the place in Sector 1.
A lot of cars on the road there, side of the road.
Sector 2 is 1.5 seconds off the base. Incident in Melbourne hairpin. There's an incident in Hollywood. Looks like it's
where'd your arch nemesis go, Jesse? John Hill.
Okay, Lonnie, there's a car exit to not be answered.
Trying to get down into his rig. I'm gonna take a quick smoke break before the race.
It's like both cats, you've got a track.
Whoops. That did not look
good. He doesn't like to be thrown around with light fuel and cold tires.
Oh, are you doing a little qualifying testing, are you?
Yeah.
It's best way to warm up the damn tires.
Inflate my ego a little bit.
And I'll just start in the back and get wadded up, I'm sure. I think we're doing Nordschleife in this car, and I do not know that track. That's such a long fucking track.
Never played Gran Turismo?
I mean, I did, but I don't... I never... I don't... I didn't do Nordschleife very much. I just never really cared for it because it was so fucking long.
Yeah. Actually, I think I got it down in Forza. There was a race in Forza I must have did like 50 times. Trying to get gold or whatever the fuck it was.
On the controller?
No, with that shitty Microsoft wheel, that white one.
Yeah?
Fucking, I wore the steering wheel out.
Is that what you started sim racing on?
No, but that's all you could use on the Xbox.
So you would play it even though you had a PC?
This is when I gave up on PC because they were too complicated.
Oh, okay.
After, I played NASCAR 2003, Papyrus.
Yep.
I played that, had a great time. And I got to fight my old lady, so I moved. And I was like, you know what? Fuck computers. It's too complicated.
There's an incident in
yeah, I played NASCAR Racing 2, maybe? I don't. That was Papyrus as well, I believe. I don't know.
Yeah, what. Yeah, definitely.
I don't know if it was before the one you played or after.
Yeah, it was before.
Because I had an old Thrustmaster like bungee wheel. And I was terrible.
I had the old sidewinder.
Terrible, because I couldn't ever tell when the car was like breaking loose until it was too late. Pretty much like now. Lonnie, did you say you had one of those wheels too? Sidewinder?
I
whatever?
Had several of those Microsoft, those white ones for Xbox, yeah.
really?
Biggest piece of shit wheels ever.
Oh, yeah.
Did they the only thing bar?
It might have been. I actually ordered one from some guy on the East Coast. He put bearings in it, so it would last longer, and I wore that one out too. Even with the bearings.
Why, did it just have like plastic bushings in it or
yeah.
something?
So yeah, so he put bearings in it, which made it a little better, but I still
right.
wore it out.
So that's why you like the small wheels from all those Sidewinder days.
Yeah. I wasn't that small, was it? I don't remember being that small.
No, I'm sure it was.
Yeah, they're pretty sure small.
Like an 8-inch or something. Yep, I had that old bungee wheel, and then I didn't have a wheel until G27. Forever later.
G25 for the PlayStation and then a fucking Microsoft wheel for the Xbox. And I was like, why can't I use this on the Xbox?
It's so stupid they did that. I don't know why the fuck they did that. I still don't know why they did that.
I even bought one of those things that's supposed to convert it.
Yes, I did too. I had one too, like a Chronius Maxis or whatever.
Yeah, and all it did was make it like a controller. I was so pissed.
For a moment, make my little announcement for the race.
Yeah, we got 1 minute left.
Because I was a Gran Turismo guy, and then I wanted Forza, so I bought that stupid adapter and tried to play it.
Oh, okay. Let's try to stop now. Let's try to get behind. Take care. But you still haven't served this penalty.
Looking at the times, we should have some pretty good racing. Top four of you guys are all right close together. Apparently, God is fucking just going to try to run away if he can. But hope you guys have a good time
up
there.
Speeding in the pits. That's all right.
Those
I can't
enough
time
to race last
clear it anyway.
You'd wear a new tire monitor.
You got 3 laps to serve this penalty.
New tire. model. Shift cold for the first few laps, and I did do a post in the Discord. This race, if anybody's going three wide and causing incidents in the first lap, there will be penalties involved, both for the causer of the accident and whoever puts it three wide, because that's the reason why it happened in the first place, as a rule. So just be aware, if you go three wide, obviously that's okay. I'm not saying don't. It's just when you have cold tires, make a judgment call. If you got a good jump on a couple cars, make one pass. Don't make two. And cause incidents for yourself and others. That's it. Good luck in your quali, guys. I will say a couple more words before we get going. But
eight
until
seconds.
Then, everybody should try to be quiet. Whatever voice lab is you're in, and yada yada.
This time I think I'll start in the back.
The aliens aren't here, but the guy I'm right behind him points is fucking faster than shit here today.
Who's that?
Jason Gatto.
Mm.
I think that's who it is. I could be wrong.
Yeah, what is this? I missed
it. I should be happy in the top five in this league. There's some good people in here.
I hope I can keep my attention levels
can you heat,
up.
Can you heat the tires up from doing burnouts or no?
I think so.
Pretty sure.
Well, I don't know. iRacing's weird, just like fuel mileage.
Maybe just drive super aggressively on the first one.
Well, I've heard that like dragging the brake also.
Yeah. I'm not sure. Works this car yet? I'm definitely sliding it around my first lap.
But these tires are so sketchy when they're cold. See, you ought to be able to scrub them in, and I don't think you can do that. Stupid iRacing.
What a cunt.
It's four laps. And that one didn't count. Awesome.
Oh, slippery.
Finally, the times are coming in. 144.2 is the fastest. Okay. Let's see. My fastest is 145.7.
Jesus. Terrible.
Kind of thinking I'm not gonna qualify. Starting to back, probably three people behind me. Maybe four people behind me. Let's see. Three people behind me, okay. That's all right. Just hang back and wait till the crash is finished on first lap, possibly second lap, and hopefully I won't be one of them. Garcia disconnected?
Damn, I just felt something crawling on my fucking face in the first corner after missing a whole bunch of shit and fuck.
I hate it when that happens.
Are your beard getting out of control again?
Could have been a hair. Alright, I got one more lap. I've fucked up three laps straight.
Let's see, where is he? Right here. So he hasn't gotten a good qualifying lap yet.
Awesome, off track, so there goes that.
Oh, good, you get to start in the back with me.
I'm getting ready to say, yeah, always in the back.
The leader was just done at 142.
One more step here.
The leader has just done 142.4.
Jesse's going to have a qualifying lap.
Oh, you cunt hole. Okay. Yep. It's all fucking done. I'm all done.
So as it stands, looks like I have 1, 2 guys behind me, so I'll be third from last. Actually, three behind me, so I'll be fourth from last. People tonight.
You guys sure this is a good setup?
Maybe your skill level isn't quite up to snuff with that setup.
Guess not.
It's a good setup. Fuck, I forgot to do a practice start.
15 gallons.
Almost like starting in second gear, but that's probably sketchy. I hope it was just the hill last week.
Let's just do that.
I fucking lit my tires up.
See if I got audio. Yep. I heard my cough. 3 minutes. No shared setups this time. I'm just doing baseline.
Anybody in here know how to get a good start with a new tire model?
Pedal to the metal.
Take that nope. As a no.
second warning. I'll make a bunch of noise here pretty soon.
Forty-five-minute race. Who has time for that?
Some racers.
Yeah.
You ran a 45.8 in practice. That would put you in 11th, 12th. What happened?
Life happened.
Get that out of the way. I don't need that during the race.
Another minute.
Tea break.
All right, brothers, here we go. We have 1 minute left in our qualifying. Hopefully by now everybody has done. Sorry if I'm distracting you and you're not finished, but you've had more than enough time to do so. So, you know, you're bad. My apologies, but you're bad.
Right.
Now, we have Jason Gatta in first with 142.409. In second place, David Clymer with a 142.654. Third place is Mr. Anthony Marano Jr. with 143.277. Randall McGrew in fourth, and Brandon Carl rounding out the top five. I'm in sixth. Andres Garcia in seventh. David Clark in eighth. Olis Archivist in ninth, and David Blair rounding out our top 10. Hopefully we get all 20 of us on the field. I did see that there are some guys who didn't quali. It's all good. If you didn't, just remember that you are on cold tires. If you get a good start, I'm reminding you again to not go three wide flying by people that you think you're going to be faster than. And that goes for people farther up in the field as well. Ensure that you wait a little bit before you go pushing it super crazy. It's one thing to go three wide past one car, but if you pass the first couple and you decide to go three wide again on the same straight, you're looking for trouble and you're probably going to find it. Thanks as always, guys, for coming to hang out. Sorry to be all preachy about the three wide thing. It's just been a couple of race starts that haven't been good for people, and we'd like everybody to be able to enjoy their time. So one more good luck. Good luck. And have fun.
That's crazy.
Okay, let's see. I ended up last.
He's wild, I tell
you. Wow. I thought I was going to be up front a little bit more.
Oh, I forgot about the brake bias. That's great. Can you turn the brake bias down this car while driving?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I think you're right.
I don't think you can. Because if I could have, I would have, because, like, fucking cold tires suck. What do you dump the clutch at, Climber?
Put it at full throttle and I was getting good starts. I was actually passing people out of the hole.
So were you shifting early into second, or were you just letting it rev out?
Rev out, maybe lifting a little bit. Then I was just, but the initial takeoff, I was full throttle and just dumping it.
I think but I did it at like 4,500 or 5,000 and it kind of.
But last gripped. Week, it did not work whatsoever.
But well, last week. I fucked up on the start and missed second gear and then got ran into.
I'm going to take it really easy the first three corners. Just heads up.
We were on a hill too, so I'm hoping that's the problem.
Speaking of hill, I got one right in front of me. That son of a bitch.
Is he in the chat with us?
No, but he might get fucked up on accident.
Cleanest driver, dude. Be nice to him.
Cleanest driver in iRacing.
Be nice.
I don't like being on the outside, too, but whatever. What are you going to do?
Or get me another mat ready.
45 minutes. The track temp is 64.
All right, Jesse, go.
Let's get this right. No fuck-ups.
Oh, I got a... I didn't even see anything pop up.
Damn. Whoever this is in the 5 car. I'm going straight down the middle. Oh my god.
incident in. A crane occurred. It looks like Clark.
No.
Incident in. Starkey's Bridge.
You hit it, you had to be towed.
Wall. Be back.
Wall out in the field or anywhere?
You slow down if you dip into that pit lane a little bit too far, it's gonna slow down.
Yeah.
Damn it.
You gotta go pretty far in there though to get that.
Well, I was trying to go far in.
You went too deep.
Try, that doesn't happen very often. It'd be pretty shallow waters for that. Oh, great, I gotta stop go. Fuck me. What happens if you don't do your stop-go? This is fucking literally in sixth place.
Flies you. Just slow down in a couple corners. Like Sean.
No, it black flagged me.
Oh, really? I didn't know.
I thought you had the till the end of the lap.
That's what I thought too.
Just grab it off, but no. Literally have to hold for 41 seconds in pit lane.
That sucks.
Well, there goes my race.
Out there, you ain't hurt.
Sixth place, good gaps. Fuck.
Thought I smelled brakes.
God damn it.
smaller.
Sir.
I was gonna spin it around. A little wide on that one. Seven laps.
Just done.
Yeah, Brandon's catching up to me quick.
All right, Donnie, just cut the track.
I got a 1X. Shit.
I'm hitting the leader and I loop it. Son of a bitch. At least I tried.
Sorry, Andre.
to pass me, isn't he?
Incident in, got out. Looks like it's Garcia.
Almost crashed both of us for that. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Go fight him back. I need that position. I mean, fight.
No, I heard my chief go car still there. I was like,
holy shit. I went to press the button, and I hit the wrong button. I hit the sticker road speed limiter.
You can say you did it for me, it's okay.
I did it for Devin. Well, was that supposed to hold him back?
A little bit, yeah.
Called me from 7 seconds back. There wasn't much chance of that happening.
I'm trying to catch up to you since I fell back with all the empties in the beginning.
I need a better setup. This is when the tires go away too fast.
I can share what I'm using, just find me at the end of the race. Then you'll have it for next week. I've been using it for the last, like, probably 6-7 races.
Soon enough. I gave him about a second ahead, John Hill. Letting him catch up fast.
You've just done a 47.6.
Brandon's back there.
Incident 10, Goddard's.
He's catching up in a hurry.
That was a tenth faster that lap. I didn't really think about milling you in. I was getting worried for a second there.
That was a little scary.
was now 146.8. There's an incident in Starkey's Bridge.
Of course, did they do a mistake?
Seconds. He's faster than you, entering. Got out.
I left your room.
I didn't have you on the entry.
How many laps do you think we got left?
White flag.
Excellent. I'm out again.
Go ahead, Jason, pass right.
Thank you. Thanks.
Block cab, block cab.
Ken already tried to foil my race once.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, Ken.
Is that a Simpit Patreon perk?
That's what I thought, but David didn't do anything, did he?
I saw him.
White flag, one more lap.
Thanks, man. I love this, man. This has always been a good track for me. Really happy with that one.
Hey, good race, Ron. Good fun, buddy.
Oh yeah, good stuff, good stuff. Great job, Jason. Great. Awesome.
Take it, Zoran. Take it.
Take it, Zoran.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
It was like work.
Well done, Ronnie. Good pass. Nice run.
100% me.
See you guys later. Good race, everyone.
Yep, see you, climber.
It's not too bad. Starting in 20 something, or 20th, I think. Let's look at that. I started in 20th. Made 11th. That's half the field. And I was on the lead lap, too, so that's not bad either. Man, Brandon came back out like a bat out of hell. After that pit stop he had to do. Penalty. Okay. Anyway, thanks for watching.